What if the moon was never a beautiful woman? Call it a shark shearing across black water, an ear, a drum in a desert, a window, a bone shoe. What if the sea was discovered to have no womb? Let it be clouds blue as the day they were born, a ceremony of bells and questions, a toothache, a lost twin. What if a woman is not the moon or the sea? Say, map of the air, say, green parabola, lichen and the stone that feeds it. No rain, rain. A huge moon rises behind branches stippled with white plum flowers, cold and frail, like snow in early spring. Suddenly, it is that moment you have longed for. You overflow like a cup, like the moon overflowing with whiteness. Could you live like that, moving from incandescence to incandescence, as courtly viewers of plum flowers proceed from one white orchard to the next? Or would you find their formal robes too stiff, the moon too slow, the orchards, when you reached them, muddy and full of frogs? It says what you've always known, even as a child, when your grandmother sat on your bed in the dark and sang that tuneless song about a white goat and raisins and almonds, and you felt suddenly strange, as though you had waked in the night and snow was falling.